Take another big deep breath in. Hold it. Let it go. The count of three, close your eyes. Go deep, deep asleep. One, two, three. Close your eyes. Go deep, deep asleep. So often people have seen hypnosis in television shows and movies. And quite often they use hypnosis to go back in time in someone's memory to pull out a lost thought or a forgotten piece of evidence or something like that. So we're going to do that right now. We're going to go back in their time. Everyone on stage at the count of three, when I wake you up, we're going to go back in time to your high school prom. And I'm the person you always wanted to dance with. This is your last chance to dance with me before we go on separate ways. Some of you are going to be really happy that you get a chance to dance with me. Other people are going to be really, really upset. However, you'll never get out of your chair, and you'll never get violent. Never get out of your chair unless I ask you to. Here you go, the count of three, wide awake, sitting in your chairs, the high school prom. One, two, three, wide awake.
trust me. Everyone sees the path for you, open your eyes wide awake. One, two, three, wide awake. Dude, come here. Did you come here with those guys?
I did not.
I think you're probably going to be leaving with them, though. You guys had a Brokeback Mountain moment there. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, okay. I didn't see that.
Take a seat over here.